YouTube salute. Kevin Feige says that writer-director Ryan Coogler has only recently started writing the outline for Black Panther 2. This would mean they don't even have a draft of the script, and they're trying to break the film's story with an outline. Marvel hasn't even seen the finished outline, as he points out. Kevin Feige also debunked recent talk about Michael B. Jordan's villain, Eric Killmonger, will be coming back. Pure rumor. The honest answer is to that it's a pure rumor and speculation, because Mr. Coogler is just only in recent weeks, sitting down at his keyboard and begin to outline the movie. It's early, so nothing is set yet in any way that far, because Mr. Ryan Coogler is sitting down and will share it with Nate Moore and myself in the next upcoming weeks. Wow. Okay, well, just to let everybody know, let's debunk those theories and rumors that's been spread around social media. So Ryan Coogler is at work, working on the Black Panther 2 script. I know it's going to be exciting. It's going to be everything. And the rumor is the film is supposed to come out February 2021. But that's just the rumor. Nobody doesn't know. So we'll see. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to my channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.